There are no Soviet prisoners of war, only traitors. That's Joseph Stalin after issuing Order Number 270, and he meant it. The order directed that all soldiers would fight to the last, and was issued just 2 months into Operation Barbarossa, after mass amounts of Soviets were captured by the Germans. Soldiers attempting to surrender could be sent to a penal battalion, or shot on the spot, and their families could be arrested. Not that anyone doubted Stalin's seriousness, but just in case, he'd make an example out of his own family. When he found out that his son had been captured by the Germans, Stalin was furious, considering it treason. He refused any sort of prisoner swaps, and even had his own daughter-in-law arrested and sent to prison.